Councillor McKelvie.
Thank you, Madam Speaker. I'm a new appointee to the Toronto Zoo Board, and I had an excellent tour there of their scientific facility that they have, and they are developing real state-of-the-art techniques, including metabolomics, and I've done this sort of research in the past, and I was only able to do it on urine, so I was very excited to hear that this is something that's now been expanded into analysis of animal poop, and it's really exciting the sorts of techniques that they're doing, because these techniques are developed in the zoo and then can be rolled out into the real world to learn what's happening to these species in nature. They also have an intensive breeding program that's there. If you do a tour of the facility, you can see that there's still panda sperm that's on site and that we're still contributing to panda reproduction in the world. This is a good thing. In addition, they have a blanding turtle reproduction facility where turtles are being bred and released into Rouge-Park. A lot of this is being done in partnership with the academic community, with very smart scientists. There's lots of interns, there's lots of students. It's a great educational experience, not just for the public, but also for the scientific community at large. In addition, as you go on this tour, and I invite you all to do it, it was very, very eye-opening. They tell you that a lot of this is about choice, choice for the animals. They can choose to be up close. They can go into the back. It's about giving them choice. It's about giving them enrichment and learning experiences. And while nobody likes the idea of animals in captivity, what's really great is that people are seeing these animals, and by seeing them, they care. They feel that they are bought into conservation. They want to protect them in the wild. They want to protect them in the African savannah. But in addition, this new experience through Lumina, I just want to reiterate, it's not just about a light show. The theme of it is very beautiful. The theme is, it's 100 years out, we've done everything right. It's not post-apocalyptic. This is about the future that we can have if we work together. So on that basis, I strongly urge everyone to support this motion that has been brought forward for us today so that the Toronto Zoo can expand their reach into the conservation world and share with even more citizens why we need to care about ecological integrity, why we need to care about all of these animals, many of them that are on the brink of extinction. Thank you.